Try disabling the defense system, then haul ass to the barn.
Damn it, right behind you!
River! Come in!
At least. Do it quick, damn it! Oh, and watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial. Hurry! Gotta shut it off!
Randy? Hey, you got this, buddy. I'm here with your uncle. It's gonna be alright.
Shut down that damn contraption, V!
Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. You could still be alive.
Right.
Easy there, easy now. Hey, you're all right now.
It's
It's okay. Don't be scared. We're here to help. If you're a bit dehydrated, but you're gonna be fine.
Hey, help me with Randy!
Been dead a few days already.
Did it, River?
Yep. We sure did. But I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
What do you want to do? Zero him?
Exactly. Squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands. Sick fuck has to die.
River, come on, man. It won't change anything. Anthony Harris is a sad sack of meat, hooked up to a respirator now.
For how long? He has to die. It's the only way I'll be sure.
Stop. Gonna throw your life away getting revenge on a brain-dead vegetable?
Well, I don't know. Maybe you're right. But it's driving me crazy not doing anything.
Actually, got quite a bit you can do, River. Joss, Randy, the kids, they're gonna need you now, more than ever.
Yeah. No, you're right.
Forget about Harris. Take one day at a time, but rest first. Once your head's on straight again, give me a holler. We'll talk.
Yeah, need a little time to myself now. But then I'll call you. I will.
Hey, we're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you.
No problem. Hey, don't be a stranger.
Poor boys. All your years, ever seen anything like this?
8 years in the Force. Nothing comes close. Beyond twisted.
Thank you.
Jefferson?
Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Sure, okay. What's it about?
Not on the Hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain everything.
Sorry, but I've got my hands full. Maybe some other time?
Don't stall on this, all right? It's important.
Understood. Catch you later.
V, it's good you're here.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The Brick Brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always Pan Am. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
B. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Yeah. After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. Never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
So we do what Saul would want us to do.
Mm-hmm. We wait. And gather our strength. There's Mitch.
Hey there, V. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. We have live eyes on it. Will you take a look?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in. With a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. he's still there. We have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in.
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. You're like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour. I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit.
Radio in here.
himself get captured? Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fresh show? That's the Saul I know.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just... See that? That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad in more than its look. We have to move quickly. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
I'm in position. I have you in range. I'm in position. I have you in range.
Nothing to be shy about!
I think I found a sneaky way to slip in.
Perfect. These brutes will never be the wiser. The sniper is no longer a problem. Keep moving.
You want to get eaten by rats? Making me look for you? Thank you. Fuck.
Hey, I will find you, you know. And when I do... I will find you, you know. And when I do...
Got a body! Not moving!
And nothing to be shy about!
Keep your eyes peeled. I see several heavy hitters.
Weird.
Saul, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
Thank you.
You want to get eaten by rats?
Way to get to the garage.
Fuck.
From there, you can access a footbridge leading to the main structure. That should be their garage. It's heavily guarded. Knowing them, they have something important in there. You might even gain access to the security system. Is no longer a problem. Keep moving.
What are you, five? Get out here! Yeah, that's weird. The fuck? You want a naughty little boy?
Plow straight ahead.
That's weird.
Okay, main building. Watch for a burn.
Find you, just like I found the others. Situation!
Got a girl here. Dead. Disemboweled. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking Raffens! Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross! None!
Lucky day.
eyes on him.
Is he?
Breathing? I think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Saul.
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
He'll live.
Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You. Got by the posted guards.
Mm-hmm. And if we can be just as sly together, I might get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of the cellar.
Storm is picking up steam.
Good. It'll cover our tracks.
Anyway, we have good reason not to head straight back to camp.
There's no need to play it safe. We'll just burn time.
Better late and safe than dead.
Thank you.
You see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. Bengals left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, right. Sell us your land, or...
You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders ever showed up. Lousy rock would have taken them out. Hey, it worked! We have lights! I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll rest. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That Wraith's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you hadn't mounted a raid of your own, well, that would have been the end of me.
See that? Clenched teeth, furrowed brow. It's his way of saying thanks.
We've had our spats.
A few, like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting, arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what's coming? Bigger fucking problems. Maybe a war. We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
You gotta agree with Pan Am. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
What could you possibly know about it?
More than you think, Saul. Used to work for Arasaka, so seen plenty.
Arasaka's not Biotechnica. The difference...
is not in the MO. That's always the same. You know what you are to them? Labor. To be exploited and ultimately consumed. Best case scenario.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
You know what, sweetheart?
You'll have plenty of time
to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now,
I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs.
Damn, I love that word.
Whoa, what was that about?
To Haboobs.
Yeah. To Haboobs. Ugh. Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road day into night into day, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? You think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?